up, man. I've been kicking beef for all these motherfuckers, man. But goddamn, I can't find X, man. X was the one, though.
I'm telling you, man, I ain't seen that brother in a long time.
Hey, I heard he went to jail or some shit like that.
Man. I heard that too, man.
CYA or something, man. Who's this motherfucker walking down the street, man? What's up, nigga?
What's up?
Man.
What's
up? Oh, man.
What's up, man? How you been, man?
Oh, right, baby.
You kind of scared me. I saw my ankle, bro. What's up, man?
Shit. Yeah. Where you been, man?
Man, they had me up in the jailhouse, man.
Again?
Yeah, man, they said I tried to rob this cracker, man.
Oh, man. Yeah. How does shit go down, though?
Man, it's a long story, man.
But check this out, man. Why don't you come to the studio, man? Let me kick this beat for you. You know, you let me know what's going on. All right,
man. That's cool. Right here. So where y'all studio at?
Right here, man.
Right here, man.
About 2 or 3 years locked down in a juvenile correctional facility. They tried to shake me, break me, but I was a soldier, I wouldn't let them make me do what they wanted me to do. The revolution was on in the jailhouse too. See a brother like me with sense, here's a threat to everything the system represents. And they knew they couldn't stop it. I caught a case for a gun and they wasn't gonna drop it. Getting free to me, that was my assignment. I spent a lot of time in solitary confinement. Many attempts was made to keep me quiet and brought fear to the ends to hear a sign of a ride. I gave the black power salute to my troops. I raised my on the sign of a ride along. Now I know they gonna throw me in the hole. I gotta do a couple of weeks in solitary control. I've been locked down, tripped around from cell to cell. Through my years, no tears fell from these black eyes. As they rise towards the ceiling, I'm feeling aggression. Capitalism is the cause of my oppression. Many times I try to pray. They say the only one they hear my prayers is me. I went to court, I looked in the judge's eyes, I saw hate. He tried to fake me, he made me a ward of the state. Simple, but I'm not a house nigga, so it's getting to my temp. I don't say yes or no, sir. I don't like white folks, so I don't let them closer than 3 feet. Any closer, they sleep on the concrete. Getting woke up by my feet, cause I remember I was in jail in December. The pigs came into my room fast and kicked my ass. Just because I exposed them, all the brothers know now because I told them. The pigs ain't nothing but another organized oppressive army occupying our community. So now I'm sitting in a courtroom and everything is quiet. They're trying to get me for inciting pride. They told me that there was the home since I'm 18. They checked my records and they seen through my past behavior, the way I direct my anger, that I'm a major threat to the white folks' safety. So they sentenced me to the California Youth Authority. It don't feel great being locked down, a motherfucking ward of the state. Jail, doing push-ups in my cell so my chest can swell. Living life as a juvenile locked down. It got me going insane, what can I maintain? As I close my eyes, I'm hoping when they open, it's a dream, but it's the same old thing. Now I'm looking at the four walls, and it seems like they're closing on me. I'm dozing off to sleep, I toss and turn through the night. My mama used to tell me it's gonna be alright, but now they don't even let me see her. I'm going to YA from YA to Santa Rita, and then to the pen. It's like torture, taking orders from my oppressor. Now I'm thinking of a way I could end this. Wrap the sheet around my neck, and then my rest would be endless. But I can't pretend this is the way. I know that revolution is the only solution for me to be free. I heard the news that it shocked me. My public defender was up pretending he was in it to watch me. So I'm sitting in a jail for a crime that I didn't commit. And I'm mad as shit. I know I gotta get away. If I don't, they gonna lock me up in CYA. So I'm thinking of a master plan, but I gotta think faster. Damn, cause my time is coming up for show. On the 21st, they gonna ship me to the airport. And it don't feel great being locked down, a motherfucking ward of the state. They won't let me get a phone call, but they better not let me write a letter. I wrote the Uhuru House and I told them to bring the helicopter to the courtyard and drop the rope. And I'll be right there with my black pop fist so I'm high in the air. I told the crew that the answers was coming to get me, and they said they was gonna come with me. The time to leave was 4 o'clock. We got our door open cause we stuffed a lot. I walked to the corner and I'm hoping that the nightmare of sleepy got his back to me. He's watching TV. I stuck up on him like a creeper, banked to the grill, then I got him in a sleeper. Now it only takes 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now the job is done. I grabbed his keys and I opened up the door, thinking of freedom as I'm trapped in a courtyard. I know pretty soon the pigs are gonna be running, but that's okay, I hear a helicopter coming. I heard a voice answer, X, is that you? A light in my face, that's when I screamed out a hoo. He dropped the ladder, I started to climb. Visions of freedom flashed through my mind. Halfway up the ladder, I fell, I hit the ground. My mind went blank like I was smoking all day. I remember waking up saying, what the fuck? When the staff said, get up and stop for morning, wash up, it was a dream. But it don't feel great. I'm still in jail, a motherfucker wanted to stay.